totally. When you're in IXL and you're working with fractions, you have to use a slash symbol as your fraction bar. So 1/4 and 2/4 is 3/4. See how I use a slash? 2/4, I mean 2/8 and 4/8 is 6/8. Use a slash symbol. That helps.